We're gonna outfit you from head to toe with Marmot right on Bridge Street. John Heisdorf has come into the studio bringing with him a few products and wearing some of the products as well. Yeah, you got the hat on, you got the base layer, the flannel, everything.
I am Marmoted out, head you to toe, literally.
And that's what's neat, is because of course it has the outdoor clothing, but it has some lifestyle clothing as well.
Yeah, absolutely. Marmot has a full line for both men, women's, and kids. You know, like you said, I was out just honestly just walking the dog before I came here, and you know, super comfortable pants for, you know, on the bottoms, you know, down jackets for the top, flannels so I can get myself to work and look presentable.
Yeah.
We've got it all.
You definitely do. For men and the ladies, and the flannel for the women has been really popular this year.
Super popular. Yeah, women's are getting back into the flannels, which is great. I mean, who doesn't? They're very comfortable and warm. So
okay.
They work out well.
All right. So you brought in a few other products too. Here's one of the pants, the mainline pant, Gore-Tex. A lot
yeah.
of people talk about this for the upper layer, but your bottom layer needs it too.
So yeah, if you're not familiar with Gore-Tex, Gore-Tex actually is a laminate that keeps you dry. So on the back side of the shell fabric is where they put the laminate. And so when the water comes in, there's two different ways that will keep you dry. One is the DWR coating. So the DWR coating is when the water hits the actual shell fabric, it's going to turn into a ball and then roll off. Mm-hmm. But if for some reason it was trying to get into the shell fabric, it would actually, on the backside, is when it would hit the laminate, and then it wouldn't come through the laminate, get you wet.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, and you know what? When you're sitting on a chairlift, or even maybe you're doing some hiking, or maybe putting your snowboard on, you're sitting in the snow, or the snow collects when it snows on your thighs when you are on the chairlift. So it's good to have this technology.
Yeah, absolutely. There's a lot of times when you're going to be out there, and I mean, whatever you might be doing, just playing in the snow, that you're going to want to keep yourself dry. Yeah. So Gore-Tex is pretty key out there in this.
Okay.
In the snowboard industry.
Perfect. Okay, and then you brought in a few other items.
Oh, I did. Yeah, I brought in something for the ladies. I guess more than anything, I wanted people to know that Marmot is more than, like you said this when we just came in here, more than just ski stuff. For the ladies, we also have a lot of style pieces. Just to look sharp for, you know, if you're not necessarily a skier, you just need something to keep you warm for walking around. And then also for kids, we have kids pieces. Basically, we start at age 4 or 5. And where the kids' pieces end off is where we start the adults.
Okay. Wow, that's cute for the kiddos.
Yeah.
With the pink and the little Aztec print. And then I love that silver, that sheen that's so popular for the ladies right now. And then you've got the faux fur hoods.
The faux fur, yeah. That is not Marmot fur. There was no animals were hurt in the making of this piece.
Okay, good.
Yeah,
that's good to know. That's good to know.
Yeah. And also, too, just letting people know, with our men's ski pants, we did revise all of our ski pants this year. So we slimmed down our cuts.
Okay.
So instead of having, you know, more of a loose cut, now we have all regular to slim cuts with all our men's ski pants. And also, we have a promotion going on. If you spend more than $50 at Marmot, we give you a free beanie.
Okay, I was wondering about that hat. I'm like, I wonder if we can get that somehow. So spend more than $50, whether it's a nice flannel shirt or the vest that go with it,
yeah.
or any of the layers, the base layers, you're going to get a hat. Is it
Absolutely.
The one? Is that the one?
This is not the one. You cannot have my hat. No. But we have ones very similar.
Okay, similar.
Yes.
And then you guys have been having some fun being out on the streets of Vail, Bridge Street in particular, that's where you're located,
yep.
wearing those big suits, like an expedition suit.
It's yep.
What is that?
Well, we had two people out there from 12 to 4 every day during the Christmas time, Christmas week, and they are what we call our human activators. And so they were just standing out in front of our store and handing out coupons for the beanie promotion.
Yeah.
We've kind of stopped them for a little bit, but we're going to get them going again here probably in a couple weeks.
Okay.
Oh, so then, I don't know if you saw, but last week, Ken and I put the suits on for
that.
Our interview, and it was hysterical.
Oh, wow. You had one that was tall enough for him? That's
yeah.
crazy.
Well, we had a small and a large, so it was almost perfect. And I don't know, I was actually kind of hard to get that back from him. He's
oh.
like, all right, see you later.
Oh, yeah.
I was like, no,
it was
we need
a cold
that suit
day.
Back.
You wanted to
yeah.
keep that.
No,
okay,
it was
perfect. What are your hours at Marmot on Bridge Street?
8 to 8.
8 to 8.
Yeah,
all right.
Open every day.
Okay, open every day, and spend $50 and you'll get a free Marmot beanie from the folks over at Marmot right there on Bridge Street. We have more Good Morning Vail coming up. We're going to check in with Rick Messmer on the forecast and just find out where that snow is.